Assalamu alaikum, this is Khan Mdote and this is yet another video of our parkour classes. It's Saturday, so usually we are doing classes on at Fort Jesus. I won't be able to do any backflips today because I had a back injury. So right now the thing which I'm working on is simply back exercises and back stretching exercises. In fact, I'll be doing a video about that soon. However, right now we are just focusing on the classes. All right, guys. Guys, yo, Takers, niambieni jamaa.
Shwari, shwari kabisa.
So guys, these are Takers dancers. They are at Kisauni, sio?
Yeah.
Freya, right?
Yeah, yeah.
So these guys are dancers and they actually won the Pwani Got Talent. Which year was it?
2019.
Yeah. So they are the winners of the Pwani Got Talent 2019. And this time around, they saw us, they liked what we are doing and they are joining our classes. So they are beginners in parkour. But they are really good in flips as well. So we are, it's like they are giving us something and we're also giving them something. Hey guys, niambie bwana. Uko sawa, sio? So asu katikati hapo. Balu.
Nau.
Nau. So I like those names, man. So anyways, I'll put all their links of socials in the description, so be sure to check it out. Thank you. So this is Bini. He's from America. He started doing gymnastics and then he also did taekwondo,
MMA,
and, yeah, and MMA, boxing, capoeira. Plus he also has a show which is TLC and it's known 90 Day Fiancé. So check him out. He's our latest member of Coach Paco Club. Yo! So I'll put all the links of his Instagram and some of his shows on the description, so be sure to check him out. Hi, Bini. How do you find parkour, man?
It's good. Parkour is good, right? Parkour is very nice, wonderful.
Hey.
Because I will enjoy it.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Well, you're welcome, man.